just met Fran.
She's a lovely woman.
Well, I had my first introduction to a workout called Fran today. It's a progression workout where you do 21 thrusters, you do 21 pull-ups, followed by 15 thrusters, 15 pull-ups, 9 thrusters, 9 pull-ups, and it's timed. And I did it under 10 minutes. There's no way I would have finished it had Todd Springer not been next to me cheering me on at the end.
I used to like thrusters. I don't really like thrusters anymore. Without my friend. My arms, my legs.
You did a good job.
When I started CrossFit, my wife was against it. My wife was, you're gonna get hurt. I have friends that were gonna, that I was working out with, you're insane, what are you doing?
That's
where people get injured.
They're all gonna laugh at you.
And I needed to just do it, and it took me a while, because you hear those voices, and you hear that, and I'm a full believer that your body doesn't want to exercise. Your body would rather sit on the couch, so you've got to train it to do what you doesn't want to do.
Yeah,
your mind's
absolutely
gonna let you, like, would you rather do this or that? So I had to get over that, and I came in here and I got addicted to it.
When I was first doing this, like the first month, I was a maniac. Anyone I could talk to,
you should try this, it's awesome.
And then I've reined it in a little bit.
You have to. They don't want to
until
they see a result. When they'll see
when
they'll see the ends of these videos and they'll see what you've done,
you
see people able to change. I'm at 42, 43, and I think Alyssa said this on her video. I mean, I swam in college and I'm physically stronger today than I was then. I will go back to swimming next year and start to do it as well. And I'm excited to see where I am with that, because we never did any of this. We just swam over and over and over and over and over, which I was cardio strong and strong, but you know,
I didn't have the strength component. Yeah.
I couldn't do pull-ups. I did P90X before I did this.
Yeah.
And I couldn't do pull-ups when I started that. But it doesn't get easier. As the rule number 10 says, once it gets easier, you're just gonna work harder. This is my fourth friend. Learning the movements is just as important as the strength that I've built and how to properly do that. You will not do these lifts on your own in the gym. There are things that, as we talk about how to do it properly, and they teach you and they slow you down. Those onboarding classes are just invaluable. To me, this is all brand new too, which is an exciting thing for me as well. And I find out that I'm good at some of those things. I can start to do that with the shoulder exercises, but you know, where you hold your back, how you hold your core, dropping your hips, that technique when I'm squatting, my knee pain has gone away, that it's not warm anymore. I know the difference. I know what I'm doing wrong. I can feel the difference in that. And everyone, as we know that together, everyone's trained the same way.
And I've certainly noticed that improving on technique and form, I would even say it's more important than the strength piece, because that'll come. You know, I have increased and improved upon my strength, but you can be the strongest person in the world, if you've got jacked up form, you're not gonna be able to lift as much weight, and you have the potential to get hurt. The fact of the matter is, when I came here, I was 10 weeks ago, I was 20 pounds heavier. I was having heartburn issues all the time. I was not comfortable. My back was tight, my legs were tight. And just in 10 weeks, I've eliminated those things. And I feel good, I feel better. And every week, I feel better. And I'm with an awesome group of people. I love it. Brother.
Nice.